homemade applesauce, y'all. Let's make some homemade applesauce. Let's get it.
We're going to smith apples. We have 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, fresh lemon juice. We have 1 zest peel of lemon. We have 1/4 cup sugar. And we have 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. Let's get it. And there we go. 15 to 20 minutes. Apples should be done. Always make sure we get our lemon zest out of there. Get it in the blender.